Assalamualaikum students, hope you are all fine and well. According to today's lesson planner, we are going to do exercise B1 and B2. Let's start from B1. In the play, find examples of the following. Honesty. Let's find the example of honesty in the book. On page number 76, we have the example of honesty. When Mrs. Merrick says, "Well, I think he became quite upset with something we said, and we could not keep our comments to ourselves. He must have overheard us." This is an example of honesty. Next word is clumsiness. Clumsiness means unskillfulness. The example of clumsiness is on page number 72. Here, a large crack appears, then the ladder wobbles and he comes crashing down. This shows the clumsiness of Uncle Shams. Next word is cheekiness. Cheekiness means the trait of being humorous or rude. And there are two examples in the play. They are on page number 71 and 74. The example of cheekiness on page number 71 is when Uncle Shams says, "I've come to grace Samina's wedding with my presence." Another example of cheekiness is on page number 74. When Mr. Malik says, "You don't have to bring your suitcase to the dining table, Uncle." Next word is scheming, and its example in the play is on page number 73. We find the example of scheming on page number 73 when Mr. Malik says, we shall have to devise a plan to get rid of him. Next word is hesitation. One example of hesitation is on page number 71 when Mr. Malik says, no, it's fine, it's all right." Second example of hesitation is on page number 76 when Mr. Malik says, "I'm afraid so, and the worst thing is, I don't know how to tell you this. He was going to leave you a small gift." Next word is confusion. We find the example of confusion on page number 75 when postman says, "Sorry sir, sorting office problem sir, cycle problem sir, late starting problem sir." Next word is misunderstanding, and its example is on page number 71. Dialogue by workman: "Degrees madam? I have no degree madam. And fine? I will get a fine." This shows misunderstanding. The last word is concealment. An example of concealment is on page number 74 when Uncle Sham says, "I won't be staying for lunch. I'm afraid. I suddenly remembered I have an appointment to keep back at home." Let's do exercise B2. Find the opposites of these words in the play. A. Crooked, and its opposite is straight. B. Vertical, and its opposite is horizontal. C. Absence, and its opposite is presence. D. Careless, and its opposite is careful. E. Enter, and its opposite is exit. F. Forgot, and its opposite is remembered. Keep one thing in mind: if the given word is in past, you have to give its answer in past. G. Unwelcome, and its opposite is welcome. H. Gradual, and its opposite is sudden. I. Arrived, and its opposite is departed. Now learn these exercises by heart. Thank you for listening. Allah Hafiz.